looking at it now, three draws in a row for Mansfield. It's York away on Saturday. It's good to get these draws, but good to get a win to try and move up the table again a little bit.
Yeah, of course. Every team, especially in League Two, anyone could beat anyone, like I said. So it's important we start going on a run now, winning games, scoring goals, keeping clean sheets. Mainly, I think, good performances as well. The result will take care of itself if you just keep putting in good performances.
Talk about a little bit about your history. You're a London lad, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm originally from South London.
So how did you end up at Huddersfield then?
I was playing for Dulwich Hamlet, a team in South London, a non-league team, and I was doing well there. And then I think I went on trial at Liverpool, which is obviously further up north. And then in doing that, other clubs up north had a chance to see me in Huddersfield came about.
Looking at the league table, it doesn't look too healthy at this moment in time, but I think when you talk to a lot of the players, the Stags should be a lot higher than they are at the moment.
Yeah, I think we need to turn these draws into wins, and I know that will come. We've got enough quality, and with the players coming back, and I think there's some players coming in, we'll be fine.
Now, your move here was initially a month, and when we spoke to you after the first game, you said you were hopeful of extending that. Is that still the case? Are you looking to stay here a bit longer?
I would do, yeah. I haven't heard anything and I haven't spoke to the gaffer about it, but if the opportunity came up, I'd definitely take it, yeah.
Is it just a case now you just want to play as much football as possible? Because was it stalling a little bit at QPR?
Yeah, I wasn't playing as much as I wanted to at QPR, and I just need to get some games anyway under my belt. So, yeah, it's a case of just playing as many games as I can.